But when he comes home from work,
yeah,
and asking for a friend, and he says, "I just spent the day kissing Charlize Theron."
I say, "Please tell me everything. What was it like?"
Exactly.
How do I get to kiss Charlize?
She'd rather kiss Charlize Theron than me, honestly.
Seriously. I'm so jealous.
Yeah, exactly. Who wouldn't? We named our kid Brad Pitt.
Because it gets real hot.
Because it's super hot.
All right.
There is this sort of delightful open quality to the two of you. It's not, do you guys have like that? What's the pass thing people do?
What? Do we do we have an open pass?
A hall pass?
No, we don't do that. Are you? No, we do not have an open relationship, if that's what you're
Where
asking.
Where did Katie and Menora go to a hall pass?
I know, you just went there.
Well, no, because the whole Brad Pitt show.
Yeah, no, I get it. Yeah.
There's a hall pass for Brad Pitt.
There's a hall pass for Brad Pitt.
Either of us are allowed to sleep with Brad Pitt.
Or Charlize Theron.
Or Charlize Theron at any given moment. Yes.
Obviously.
Just to be fair.
Just to be fair.
Just to be fair.
We both have nine non-binary. Yeah.